So this spring, the Ag and Environment Center decided to partner with the State College Borough and the Sustainability Institute for the Sustainable Community Collaborative.
Not only the school, but also the borough as well, trying to integrate these communities and approach sustainability issues that we have.
We provide an opportunity for students to learn about real life problems, things that we are faced with as a municipality or as a community, and then put into practice on how they might solve those problems.
Got in contact with Easterly Parkway Elementary School and worked with them to host a homeowner's guide to stormwater management workshop at the elementary school. And then following that, the hopes were to implement an actual demonstration rain garden project, which we were able to do.
I'm always looking for ways to increase the opportunity for our students to learn about the environment and learn about ways that they can impact the environment and look for ways that their families' choices and their school choices impact the environment. And obviously a rain garden is a great way to do that. The opportunity for the water to be filtered through a natural habitat and to be able to provide those opportunities for students to learn more about how they can impact that environment.
You know, dealing with Chesapeake Bay strategy of cleaning up stormwater as well as cleaning up our local stream, we have to do more. We know we have to do more if we're going to have an impact. So this is, again, is just the start of what we will see more of in the future.
So it's really just about bringing together all these different platforms and these different parts of the community and to tackle these issues in a sustainable way.
And, you know, talking with their neighbors and engaging with other property owners, the ideas begin to flow. People start talking about it, discussing their real issues.
I assisted a group of many wonderful people in planting a bunch of native plants. Yeah, I think I learned that this type of garden, the way it is, actually can help reduce the amount of water that flows into the drainage system that we have.
So this is a great way to filter the water before it gets back into the aquifer. The plants and the roots and the soil help to take the contaminants out before it, you know, gets back into the stream.
I think the workshop really gets everyone like a little more excited and realize like, this is an issue that maybe I'm not just worried about, but also my fellow like neighbor is. So kind of brings people together on central issues, which will hopefully make them more likely to take action.